Please welcome Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
Hey, you already know. As soon as you feel that creep, you might just get put to sleep. It's not
How you feeling, baby? Yo, if I could be 100 right now, we about to fight our family, Us. The family don't do that. Family's supposed to lift each other up. Get each other's backs. Family's supposed to make sure from the bottom to the top, we always got each other's backs. So, you know, from day one to the end, bro. We always supposed to.
Jay, to me, it sounds like you made the absolute perfect choice, my dog.
I love you too.
Love you, man.
Just like Roman Reigns, bro, we still love you too, Woos. We do. You the tribal chief. For 3 years, we was in the trenches with you, Woos. I do anything you tell me to do, Woos. You tell us to jump high, we gonna jump. You tell us to go low, we gonna go low. We'll always forgive you. But what you messed up at, Us, you disrespected me and my brother.
We were obviously raised on respect. Respect is huge. It's not about falling in line. We fell in line. And when we did, we became the most dominant faction in WWE. Now that was ran with respect. And once you started to show us we ain't worth nothing, once you started to show my brother he ain't worth nothing, well, guess what, Roman? Your ass is left on the island of relevancy all alone. No, hold on. You, and the biggest snake of them all, Luz.
Real talk, it ain't even sound like you, Big Us. You know, you blood, we can always forgive you. What we can't forgive is the ones on the outside of the house, you feel me? The ones who's on the outside of the circle, you feel me? Sounding like rats. If you follow the rats, if you run with rats, they gonna lead the snakes, and the biggest snake of them all is that dude Paul Heyman.
Yeah, for 40 years, you wanna claim you have the utmost respect for our family. For 40 years, you said you met us when we were 4 years old, how much you loved us and respected us. But how could you? How could you take orders to somebody that would drive a wedge between two brothers that were built on nothing but love and respect for each other?
That was good, man. That was good.
And now we gotta get all y'all. Now, we gonna go to London. And we gonna go to war with our family. A civil war in the bloodline. So with that being said though, you're looking at the best tag team in the game. Talk to them. For real. Y'all looking at the best tag team in the world. This ain't no singles competition. Solo Sikoa and Roman Reigns, man, let me talk to you. On July 1st in London, 02, and Money in the Bank is locked down. Solo Sikoa, Roman Reigns, welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
A fired up Jimmy and Jey Uso as they look toward a week from tomorrow at Money in the Bank at the sold-out O2 in London. In the beginning of the Bloodline Civil War, as the Usos take on the undisputed champion Roman Reigns, his cousin, the Usos' brother, Solo Sikoa. But the one thing we learned here tonight as we kicked off Friday Night SmackDown with Jimmy and Jey Uso, Wayne, is there is one word on their mind, and that word is respect.
Respect goes out the window. The Usos have dug their own graves, and next week, tomorrow.